The verse that I would like to share with you today is Acts chapter 1, verse 8.
But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem and in all Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth. Acts chapter 1, verse 8. Acts chapter 1, verse 8.